pretending to walk on a tightrope, just like in the circus.
And I were wondering if we could try seeking.
Oh, you mean I hide and you look for me?
Right.
Okay. Can we do that?
Why not? It's time to play Journey to Big Bird. Big Bird hides and Ernie seeks.
I wonder where I should hide.
Well, I don't know, but you better find a place before we count to 10, or it's going to be a very short game. Sesame Street anymore. I wonder where Big Bird's hiding. It's hard to think in here. It's such a circus.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our circus.
Well, what do you know? It is a circus.
Where a really big bird is hiding.
Did you hear that? Big Bird is hiding somewhere in the circus. I wonder where. Did you just see something swing by with yellow feathers? Rubber Ducky did too. Let's see here. Big Bird has yellow feathers. We found Big Bird! Wow! This is fun, isn't it, Rubber Ducky? Wait a second. That's no big yellow bird. It's a monkey dressed like a big yellow bird.
Ernie, yeah.
No, I'm Ernie.
Yeah, he's Ernie. Good to meet you too. Big Bird. Big Bird. Big Bird. Big Bird. Now. Hey guys, it's me, Big Bird from Sesame Street.
But how could someone as tall as Big Bird fit in something so small?
Will you hurry up and look in the car?
Did you hear that? That sounded like Big Bird.
It's really.
Yeah, of course it's me, Ernie. I'm in that car.
And
I'm not just a real big. ate by Matt Vogel. La la. Our journey to Big Bird is done.